Third place, followed by Welsh Pageant. The two pacemakers have dropped out of it. And with a furlong and a half to go, it's Bill Reef from Carlo. Bill Reef definitely clear of Carlo with just over a furlong to go. A long way back in third place, Quayside, followed by Welsh Pageant. 150 yards to go, and it's Bill Reef coming away in magnificent style. Well, clear of Carlo in second place, a good race for third place. As they come up to life, Bill Reef the winner, Carlo second.